GSPCA sees dozens of injured hedgehogs at this time of year, this is one of the lucky ones that's come in this evening. Although went underneath the car, there's no apparent injuries, but we'll make Evelyn comfortable and ensure that there aren't any problems before we're able to release this hog back to the wild.